The long mandala offering of 23 heaps for Tara Puja. Few grains in the left hand holding the base. Take the three rings, take the middle ring and put it away. Just the top and the base ring, the large and the small. Dharma chakra to the side. And while the umze is getting ready, then you can be purifying negativity. Releasing all of the negativities with your washing motion, with the inside of your wrist there on the base of the mandala, letting go of those grains. So make sure the base is tipped away from you. Then when the umze says, Jin Kam Bu Wa Ju, which means, hey everybody, let's offer a mandala. Get your handful of grains with the shape of a fist three times towards you, bringing the blessings, body, speech, and mind of all the Buddhas towards you. Releasing a few of the grains onto the base and making sure that some stay there and putting the ring. Om Vajra Bhumi Ahom, the Vajra ground. Wanchen Segir Sajir. Om Vajra Rekir Ahom, the Vajra fence. Mount Meru in the center of the universe. Rigyalpo Riram. Then the four continents. Shalupapo, Lord Dumbolin. No Balanto, Jandraminyam. The subcontinents, like backstitch. Ludan Luta, Nayabdan, Nayabdan. Yodan Dan Lan Jodro, Draminyan Dan, Draminyan Gida. Now, because this is the mandala of the 23 heaps, we go straight into the Rinpoches, still on this base ring, as diamond square. Shadu Lampo Rinpoche, Lokinda Rinpoche, Mututa Rinpoche, Chandu Tsumu Rinpoche, Shalomapo Rinpoche. Now the square. Lotu Mutu Kolo Rinpoche, Nujandu Nobu Rinpoche, Jansha Dute Che Poyi Bumpa, the precious vase. And now the top ring, which is actually just the sun and the moon. Nangi Shadu Nyima, Mutu Dawa. But if there's not enough jewels in there, then have another handful to fill it up. Sajen Luna Yisun Luncho Dusun Getso Che Rinche Mandala Zampo Kunzan Chope So Chopa Lo Yilane Lama Yidang Kuncho Sun Labu Tushe Wangi Jene Dala Jingila Tuesu. Dharma Chakra on the top, all the riches of the gods and humans. Then with some grains in your right hand and then holding the mandala with both hands, with your thumbs on either side to make sure that it's stable on the base. Then reciting the short mandala offering and then offering the mandala. Idam Guru Rana Mandala Kaniyatayami. And tip towards you. An auspicious rainfall of flowers filling all of space. Putting the mandala away nicely, making sure all the bits, the rings are up the right way. Dharma chakra in the middle, base on top. Two corners of the cloth, wrapping them down, winding it all the way down to either side of the knees, and then doing just one tie. Done.